The world-renowned Healing School is a haven of restoration for the sick, infirmed, and downtrodden in our world today. Through the gifts of the Spirit in operation during the regular sessions held in South Africa, over the years, the Healing School of Christ Embassy has come to be known by the vast array of miracles which God demonstrates through the anointed man of God, Pastor Chris. Recently, the Healing School opened her door to groups and ministries all around the world, giving them the unique opportunity not only to experience a 21st century display of the miraculous working power of God at work in the Healing School, but also to receive the impartation of the grace to do the same. It was with great zeal then that the South Korean group of visitors and ministers made the trip to South Africa with a strong desire to witness, partake, and be imparted with the same power they've seen work signs and wonders on our TV program, Enter the Healing School, to be a part of something so unique, knowing that their lives will never remain the same.
네, 안녕하세요. 한국에서 온 이영무 목사입니다.
Hello, I'm Pastor Lee Young-mu from Korea.
크리스 목사님 통해서 많은 성령님의 기름 부으심을 기대합니다.
I expect a great Holy Spirit's anointing from Pastor Chris.
예, 오게 돼서 참으로 영광스럽게 생각을 하고 있습니다.
I'm very honored to be here.
하나님께 영광을 돌립니다.
And I give God all the glory.
Pastor Kim입니다. 박입니다. 온 자체 굉장히 감동이 되는데 2년 동안 크리스 목사님 말씀 실제를 보고 큰 기대를 가지고 있었습니다. 그런데 이번에 올 기회가 있어서 엠버시 교회하고 크리스 목사님이 그 말씀이 살아있고 그 말씀 통해 일하는 그 환경과 그 현장을 보고 많은 은혜를 받고 또 도전 받고 돌아가기를 원합니다. 이상입니다.
Hello, I'm Pastor Park from South Korea. I came wanting to see Pastor Chris's ministry for myself and see how God is working in this ministry. And I come expecting to learn a lot, to be challenged and to be blessed through seeing his ministry.
저는 대한민국 인천 횃불교회를 담임하고 있는 장 목사입니다.
Hello, I am Pastor Jung from South Korea. I am the pastor of the Torch Church in Incheon, Korea.
제가 이곳에 온 것은 크리스 목사님의 사역 현장을 직접 눈으로 보고 싶어서 왔습니다.
The reason I'm here today is to see Pastor Chris's ministry for myself.
그리고 크리스 목사님에게 임한 성령과 능력의 기름 부음을 받고 싶어서 왔습니다.
I also wanted to receive the Holy Ghost's anointing and his power. At the Healing School.
장거리의 여행이었지만 크리스 목사님을 보고 싶어하는 마음에서 가벼운 마음으로 왔습니다. 감사합니다.
We traveled a long way to come here, but we came in a great expectation to meet Pastor Chris, and so our hearts are very, very happy. Thank you.
전 한국에서 왔고요. 이번에 우리 남한국 두 번째 방문이고요. 크리스 엠버시 교회를 통해서 하나님께서 일하시는 놀라운 모습을 다시 보고 싶고 또 사모하는 마음으로 왔습니다. 또 특별히 크리스 목사님을 통해서 일하시는 하나님의 위대하신 하나님의 역사가 이 땅들에 놀라운 영향을 끼치고 있는데 그 모습 속에서 또 하나님께서 우리 모든 믿는 자들에게 동일하게 일하시고 계신다는 사실을 확신하고 이번 새롭게 방문하게 되었습니다. 감사합니다.
I'm Pastor Kim. This is my second visit to South Africa, to the Healing School. I've come expecting to see great things. We just thank Pastor Chris so much for allowing us the opportunity to come and see what miraculous things are taking place at the Healing School. And expect to learn a lot from the spiritual anointing that is at this place.
Delighted to be at the Healing School, which is characterized by amazing demonstrations of the power of God. These ministers eagerly anticipated the glorious miracles, which showed time and again that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And at the healing service, in an atmosphere of worship charged with faith, before their eyes, they saw the weak and infirmed receive new strength and vitality. The experience is one which left them with a lot to say.
정상적인 그리스도인의 능력과 삶이 무엇인지 보여주시고 또 이러한 우리의 기준을 높여주고 우리의 좋은 모델이 되어준 것에 대해서 깊은 감사를 드립니다.
I'm very thankful that Pastor Chris is a great model for what a real Christian life should be like and that he has given us a standard to which we can drive towards.
앞으로 우리는 더 전진하게 될 것이고 이런 일에 앞장서시고 전진하고 있는 크리스 목사님과 크라이스트 엠버시 교회에 어떤 깊은 감사를 드립니다.
I know that we are going to keep on moving forward in our ministry and I also want to thank Pastor Chris and for Christ Embassy for moving forward first and being a good role model for us to inspire us.
이번 치유 학교에 참석해서 가장 감명 깊었던 치유의 모습은 4년 동안 걷지 못했던 아이가 걷게 되고 그것을 보면서 어머니가 환호성을 지를 때 이것이 바로 예수님께서 하신 사역이다 라는 깊은 감명을 받았습니다.
The miracle that touched me the most was when the four-year-old boy could start to walk again. And the mother was so happy to see him walking again. And that's when I thought that, wow, this is the ministry that Jesus did.
이런 기회를 주셔서 감사합니다.
Thank you so much for such an opportunity.
안녕하세요. 저는 한국에서 온 목사 이현무입니다.
Hello, I am Pastor Lee Hyun-mu from South Korea.
참 놀라운 경험을 했습니다.
I've had an amazing experience here.
참 크리스 목사님이 들어올 때부터
Even from the moment that Pastor Chris came into the room
성령님의 충만하신 임재를 몸으로 느낄 수 있었습니다.
I could feel the presence of God or I can feel the Holy Spirit from my body.
성령님의 그 기름 부으심이 저에게도 많이 전이가 된 것 같습니다.
I feel that the Holy Spirit's anointing has been imparted to me.
사람들이 치유를 받을 때마다
Every time people were healed
너무나도 감동이 되었습니다.
It really touched my heart.
눈물이 날 정도로 감동을 했습니다.
I was touched to the point that I was about to cry.
가장 그 감명 깊었던 기적은
The most touching miracle that I've seen
3년인가요? 4년인가요? 걷지 못했던 아이가 있었습니다.
There was a child that couldn't walk for either 3 or 4 years.
The man of God lays his hand on her, transferring the healing power of God to her body. Today is surely a great day for Alyssa, for she will be made whole of all ailments that has plagued her body. The man of God blows on her the anointing, cleansing her body and making her completely free. Again, the man of God lays his hands on her forehead, transferring the healing power of God into her body. The man of God instructs that her jacket be removed. Today would be the end of the sickness that has held Alyssa bound. She would be transformed and health restored to her body. The man of God lays his hand over her swollen abdomen, directing the healing power of God over her body, causing a total transformation in her life. Wow, what a great day for Alyssa, for she would be made whole. The man of God declares her healed, and that is it. Alyssa is completely made whole. Hallelujah. Look at that, she's totally made whole. Never again will she have to suffer any more pain in her body, for she has been made free. Hallelujah.
그 아이가 걷기 시작하는데
And when the child started to walk,
눈물이 났습니다.
I started to cry.
하나님께 영광을 돌렸습니다.
And I gave God the glory.
너무 감사했습니다.
I was so thankful.
크리스 목사님에게도 진심으로 감사를 드립니다.
I really thank Pastor Chris.
저는 양기정 목사이고요.
I'm Pastor Yang Ki-jung.
한국에서 왔습니다.
I'm from South Korea.
처음으로 치유학교 봤는데
This is my first time coming to the healing school.
굉장하고 대단합니다.
And everything was just wonderful and amazing.
복음서에 예수님의 사역 현장을 보는 것 같았어요.
I felt like I was seeing Jesus's ministry in the four gospels.
감명 깊었던 것은
The most touching miracle
그 휠체어 타고 왔던 사람이
was when a person who was on a
그 자리에서 일어나는 그런 장면
was able to stand right up from where she was.
불치병이 낫는 장면들.
When I saw incurable diseases healed.
예, 감명 깊었고요. 저도 한국에 돌아가면 이런 기름 부음으로 영혼을 회복하는 삶을 회복하는 그런 목회자가 되고 싶습니다.
When I go back to Korea, I want to minister with this kind of anointing so that I can restore the lives and, 네. and the spirits of those who are lost.
크리스 목사님의 사역을 통해서 하나님의 살아계심을 다시 체험하게 되었습니다.
I was able to experience again through Pastor Chris's ministry that God is alive.
오늘 이 사역 가운데서 4년 된 아이, 3년 동안 한 번도 걸어보지 못한 아이가 걷는 것을 보고서 놀라움을 금치 못했습니다.
I couldn't keep back my astonishment when I saw the four-year-old child who couldn't walk for three years start to walk again.
치료하시는 하나님께 찬양을 드리며 감사를 드립니다.
I give praise and thanks to the God who heals.
We have some ministers here from Korea. The Korean church is a remarkable church. When I say Korean church, I mean the Church of Jesus Christ all over Korea. They have been for many years praying for the church all over the world. They've been praying for evangelical work all around the world. It's one thing they are known for. They pray all the time for the work of God around the world. Thank you. Thank you. I believe that what we are seeing here today and around the world is part of the fruit of the labor of the Christians in Korea. Thank you very much. God bless you.